Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a Spellbound kaleidoscope handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson to share with you today. Each of their kaleidoscopes is slightly unique, so if you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website to confirm availability of this specific scope. The base that is underneath the Spellbound is solid walnut and has a width of about 6 3/8 inches. And a depth of 2 inches. And Steve creates this from native Iowa walnut and adds cork feet and a black suede lining. And we can add an engraved plate for you if this is an executive or special occasion gift. Now the main barrel of the kaleidoscope, this one is in a deep Carnival cranberry glass that has almost a plum grape color to it. The overall length of the Spellbound is 10 3/4 inches, and the diameter is approximately 2 1/2 inches. The eyepiece opening is about 3/8 inch diameter. They create the exterior of their kaleidoscopes by taking the three pieces of stained glass and slumping them in the kiln to create the similar texture in the curved half part of the barrel. Then they build it with traditional copper foil stained glass technique, optical lenses and front surface mirror inside. And then the object case fitting is added as well. And this is an anodized aluminum that spins very easily for you. And high grade acrylics, your light comes in sideways on the Kittelson kaleidoscopes as you have a black acrylic on the background. This gives you a black background to all of your interior images, and this is where they sign their work, by etching directly into the acrylic. Spellbound 2016, Peggy and Steve Kittelson. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you bring it up to your eye. And the Spellbound features this narrow two-mirror system. So the mandala has, I believe this is a 12-point star that it creates within this multifaceted narrow two-mirror system. The vibrancy of the lamp working within this object chamber is gorgeous and vibrant. The intricacy from the delicacy of the lamp working and the precision of the mirrors give great symmetry to these interior images. This is Spellbound Kaleidoscope in a deep Carnival cranberry glass, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.